We're going to end with Joy to the World. Another one of those hymns that brings the house down. It's a very old hymn, actually, and it's in the 18th century, the 1700s, most hymns were psalms. It's the Wesleys that changed that. But Isaac Watts would write all of his hymns, and he was a breakthrough. He wrote all of his hymns with psalms, but he reworded them. For that, he almost got thrown out of the church. However, we don't remember the hymns that came before. We do still have plenty of Isaac Watts hymns. And one of those is Joy to the World. Joy to the World, the Lord has come. So, feel up to this one, or do you want to add to the track? Give us a starting note, and then you can follow along with us.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven and nature sing.
You are cared for, you are precious in God's sight.